an omelette is just an egg fried up, then how is it that somebody can claim to have the best omelette in India?
Ta-da!
You actually look better with the mask on.
That's not
true. Ah! Sorry, scared me for a second. I got worried over there. Can I put the mask back on, please?
No.
No?
What am I going to do while you eat omelettes?
All right. Well, here's the legend that there is a place which makes an omelette that just cannot be beaten. Here's a place that makes an omelette, a very special cheese omelette that doesn't smell of egg. Here's a place that makes an omelette which you can eat.
I'm sorry, I have to ask this question. How can you make an omelette if you don't beat it?
That's true.
You said an omelette cannot be beaten. All right,
you beat it, I'll go get the omelette and tell you more about it. We're at the lovely Omelette Center on the Mussoorie Mall, a shop that's been around for a very long time. So come with us as we investigate the secret of the lovely omelette. Put your mask back on, you look better. In 1918, this shop was started on the mall in Mussoorie by Khurshid Ahmed's grandfather. And he started making omelettes in about 1970.
75.
Yes,
sir. When Rocky was 30 years old.
I was 30 years old, Mayur was 34. You were quite small. I was quite
small.
So where did this omelette idea come from?
Omelette idea, actually, it was a couple of years ago. We started to make an omelette in 1975. Because the school kids came to us a lot.
Okay.
Your science says that India is best omelette.
Yes, sir.
What is the best omelette?
Yes, sir. India Today has said that we make omelette. They have said best of India, sir. Hindustan Times has written, sir. Sir, best of country, no, sir. When we make an omelette, it doesn't smell in the egg. And in the pit, sir, there is no problem. Sir, the egg has a very bad smell.
The egg smell of the egg type. Yes,
sir.
We
put a little haldi, sir. Oh, so, the smell is finished, sir.
You have learned a trick on Apollo Highway on my plate. When you make eggs, if you put a little bit of haldi in, you won't get that smell. Only school का मतलब क्या होता है?
Saturday Sunday को बच्चों के लिए खोलते हैं सर।
अच्छा।
हाँ सर, 11 बजे से 2 बजे तक बच्चों के लिए देते हैं सर।
अच्छा।
पैसे हैं तो खाइए, नहीं है तो सब फ्री दे देते हैं।
तो मतलब आज Sunday है, मैं बच्चा हूँ मेरे को, पर मैं कुछ खाए नहीं रहा, मैं omelette खाऊंगा नहीं, आप इन्हें खिलाइए फ्री, ये लीजिए।
What more reason why we could have gotten an education and had free omelettes? Only school boys, but sadly that didn't happen. When I was in school, the incentive was if you study hard and do well, you'll get into college. You'll have to study for 3 more years. Which is why I never did anything. If they had free omelettes, I would have been a doctor of science by now.
See the value of an education? Not only do you have a chance of a job, you also get to eat free omelettes on Saturdays and Sundays.
Please, study hard, brush your teeth every day, twice a day, eat well, exercise lots. I can't say all these things in one go, I just can't.